Welcome to Best Useful Tips. Here I will show you how to turn on Wi-Fi hotspot on Samsung Galaxy 50. Go to settings, tap on connection, scroll down up to end of the page and tap on mobile hotspot and tethering. By default turn off toggle, turn on toggle mobile hotspot and tap on it. Here you can see password, Wi-Fi setting and a connected device option. If you want to change a mobile hotspot password, tap on it and enter a new password you want to set on your device. Tap on save. Now change the Wi-Fi password on your device. You can also change or configure mobile hotspot to enter network name, security and a password in your device. Also enable Wi-Fi sharing to use a Wi-Fi network on your device. That's it. Please like it, share it and don't forget to subscribe to get latest Samsung Galaxy 15 tips.